Hi friends, this is the project manhole detection and monitoring system. The components used in this project are: this is the step down transformer, this is power supply board. It converts 12 volts AC into a 12 volts DC and regulates it to 5 volts DC, and this is the GSM module for sending the messages, and this is Arduino Uno board where our application code is running. Here is ultrasonic sensor for measuring the water level distance of manhole, and this is the temperature sensor, and it is IR sensor for detecting whether the manhole is closing or opening. This is the water flow sensor, and this is the monitoring unit. It is a 16x2 LCD. Now coming to the working, so now let us consider this as a manhole. So now manhole is opening. So if you keep this IR sensor like this, so it is detecting the opening of manhole. So in this case, on LCD you'll get alert manhole detected, and you'll get a message alert as manhole detects. Okay, so this is how we have to verify this IR sensor for detecting the manhole. Okay, now let us coming to the this ultrasonic sensor. Whenever the water level distance of manhole is less than 10 centimeters, then in that case you'll get message alert as water level of manhole. Now see, this distance is less than 10 centimeters, so that's why in this case also you'll get the alert on LCD as water level is 5 centimeters, and at the same time you'll get a message alert also. So this is the water level. Okay, so this is how we can calculate the water level of manhole using this ultrasonic sensor. Okay, now coming to the temperature sensor. So whenever the temperature is greater than 33 degrees Celsius, in that case you'll get a over temperature alert to your mobile number using GSM. See, now the temperature is greater than 33 degrees Celsius, so you will get a message alert as over temperature detect. So now I am giving the external heat to this temperature sensor. Now that's why the temperature is increasing. Otherwise normally it is at room temperature, so it will measure around 32 degrees Celsius depending on the temperature. Okay, now let us check water flow sensor. So now the flow rate is zero. Whenever the flow rate is greater than 20 liters per minute, then in that case you'll get a message alert. See, now the flow rate is greater than 20. So in this case also you will get a message alert as overflow rate. So like this you can check the manhole detection and also corresponding parameters using this project. Thank you.